Surface mount loudspeakers typically provide good coverage and deliver full-range audio performance. However, they stand out visually, impacting room aesthetics. In-ceiling loudspeakers are less obtrusive, but moving to the ceiling requires more loudspeakers to deliver the same level of coverage. Bose EdgeMax loudspeakers create a new category of in-ceiling loudspeakers. They combine the performance of surface-mounted designs with the visual appeal of in-ceiling models. At the heart of EdgeMax is proprietary Bose PhaseGuide technology, which uniquely controls the direction of sound. Instead of firing downward in a cone-shaped pattern, PhaseGuide projects sound out into the room, with 75 degrees of asymmetrical vertical coverage and wide horizontal coverage, 90-degree horizontal for corner placement or 180 degrees for center wall placement. So, how does it work? Looking inside an EdgeMax loudspeaker, you see the unique structure. And if we rotate it on its side, we see that it's made up of a compression driver and a phase guide. Regularly spaced openings face downward toward the listening area, and sound radiates out of these openings, creating a coherent wavefront. The openings can be altered to allow the wavefront to become directional. Adding acoustically resistive material helps to balance the sound energy and focuses the sound down and outward, while the surface area and shape of the phase guide defines each EdgeMax model's coverage profile. The 90-degree EdgeMax EM90 is used in corner locations, while the 180-degree EdgeMax EM180 is suitable along walls. Room-filling coverage with best-in-class audio quality and aesthetics. EdgeMax in-ceiling loudspeakers with PhaseGuide technology. A new category of in-ceiling loudspeakers, only from Bose Professional.